Yep.
Vergil Ortiz, round 15. It is very hot in the gym today. So, Pita, Thursday night on ESPN, RGBA has three fighters on the card. Everybody's in Vegas? Everybody's ready to go? Made weight?
Yeah,
everybody's
they got there today.
Weigh in tomorrow?
Ryan Lua, Louis Coria, and then Morataya, Gabriel. They'll be fighting Thursday.
I'm going to drive up for the fight. Are you guys going?
Fights today. Shakur fights today on ESPN at 4.
What is it? Westbrook.
He's getting $400,000 for that fight. That's pretty good.
He's a world champ.
Good?
He's a world champ.
Yeah.
You gotta watch, man. There's some good fights over the weekend.
I've known a lot of people that became UFC fan in the last few weeks. They call me people that I know.
There's good, some badass fights over the last few weeks. The Gaethje versus Tony Ferguson fight was good.
Hey, Cody Gubrant, what a knockout!
There's a bunch of badass knockouts.
Shout out to Cody.
A lot of good performances. Sterling Garbrandt, which didn't we see? The one we barely missed. Sean O'Malley. We barely missed that one. Sean O'Malley was good.
Pita, from a boxing standpoint, Greg...
The GOAT fought a few weeks ago. What's his name? With the twister? What's his name? The GOAT from
Arkansas? The white kid?
Yeah, the white boy from Arkansas.
He looks like a GOAT.
Thug Nasty, Bryce Mitchell.
Speaking of Thug Nasty, you know what Hector's nickname is now? Everybody calls him on Hector? Thickums. Hector Thickums. From doing the workout.
The workout. He told Hector, he started lifting weights and stuff, and he told Hector, go, you should go with me. And Hector's like, all right, you know, I'll go. So he told the guy that's helping him, he's like, okay, but get Hector and tell him that he has to start off with, like he has to start off, like, strengthening his ass and stuff like that. So the guy had Hector on the ground, like, doing some fucking, like, leg kicks and this ass shit. And Hector's right there doing it the whole time, kicking and...
He thought it was a real workout?
With his ass sticking out.
When did he catch on?
When I fucking couldn't stop laughing. Oh, when was that? That's a minute or a break? That's
a minute break.
From the distance.